Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Arc the Lad Twilight of the Spirits with me, UltraGamerJ. In our last episode, we got stabbed in the back by Delma, or rather slashed in the back. And so we now return to Orkoth. With Lilia in tow, because she refused to give up the Lightstone. We don't kill everyone that disobeys us, just the ones that betray us. There's a difference. Kind of crazy stuff. Come on, Greg, you can tell me. Thank you. Well, that was certainly an interesting way to resolve a dispute. What say you, Darc? Yeah, I'd make it a point never to keep my throat exposed. But Darc's got more balls than I do. Not. I wouldn't say so much as driven them out. I mean, we drove one out, but we killed all the others. Humans. I totally didn't miss one because she used camouflage technology. It's that plain lookingness that's probably why Lilia will never be a party member. Not just because she probably has no combat experience whatsoever. Well, she probably wouldn't if we had, like, some food and water for her, like, it gave her a reason not to leave. Huh, you just don't have... Greg doesn't have any other dialogue. That's a shame. Does such a good job keeping an eye out. I mean, Greg's the one that pointed out that airship. I think I'll end the episode here. This has been UltraGamerJ signing off, hoping to see you all in the next video, and please remember to like and subscribe for more content.